So that you're not just wondering. I use this Wacom tablet with this pen, and there's a particular way in which I'm used to how it works. And every semester, some idiot at Microsoft changes how this thing works. And sorry.